साथियों,
एट फर्स्ट आई एक्सप्रेस आवर ग्रेटिट्यूड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ नेताजी संग्रामी मंच टू दिस ऑर्गेनाइजर्स बिकॉज दे हैव ऑर्गेनाइज्ड दिस प्रोग्राम टू वेलकम टू रिसीव दिस नेताजी चेतना यात्रा.
मणिपुर की राजधानी
आई एक्सप्रेस
गौतम जी का भाषण है.
आई पास माई सैल्यूट टू रूपचंद सिंह जी, मिस्टर ज्ञानेश्वर सिंह जी, मिस्टर सिंह एंड एक्स प्रधान एंड ऑल्सो द अदर मेंबर्स ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजर. आई एक्सप्रेस माई ग्रेटिट्यूड also to the organizers for the cause that they have come forward to receive, to accept our Netaji Chetana Yatra in this area. And you know, this Netaji Chetana Yatra started from Katok on 16th December at 10:30 a.m. from the house of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. The aim of this Netaji Chetana Yatra is to preach and propagate and to deluge this country with national integrity in the light of ideology and teachings of the patriot, great patriot Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. You know that this year is the 75th anniversary year of the formation of Azad Hind government, and already 75 years have passed, but neither central government or not the provincial government has not taken such initiative that it can inspire the young generation in the ideology of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. But we are very concerned, we are very anxious about the disintegrity, the violence in the name of religion, in the name of language throughout the country. We think that India is our motherland and every province is its own. But it is the matter of regret that in disintegration, particularly power of disintegration has been dominant in present situation. So we think that on this occasion, in this critical condition, Netaji's message, Netaji's ideology is very, very important.
Thank you, justified to unite
India. So I think that your reception, your welcome inspires us, and from Katok to Moirang, on the way we have received so inspirations, so congratulations from the young people, from the toiling masses, from the common people, that we feel urged to dedicate ourselves for the sake of the country. This is why again I salute you for your performance, for as you have received here and as you have accepted us in this occasion. Thanking you. Jai Hind.